back.
Down like an armor getting flame.
I know you were interested in seeing that. The horror meeting is over. You're free at last. That's not bad. Difficulties on modes before. Whoops. Like, I don't think I've ever seen like a single saber get an increased difficulty later on. Granted, they don't check them very often, so it's possible it's happening and I'm not paying attention. I do know it not, like, super well. As much as anyone else who's listened to the radio, I suppose. Or watched, what, about 90 movies? I don't dislike them. I don't think I've ever owned anything of theirs, though. That's not bad. Offspring I have owned more of. Could also be thinking of, not because of sounding necessarily the same, but, Fall Out Boy. Oops. But they were another big one similar time-ish. I mean, they're a little bit later, I suppose, weren't they? Similar time as our lives, where we overlapped and heard a lot of each other's music. Yeah. Ranked music. It's not Charlie Brown's Christmas, I'll tell you that. You were the one that came over to my house and installed, what, LimeWire? don't think about it too hard, man. Just next time you're doing some leisure, just hit the play button, let it go. Ooh, that was bad. You don't have to have a perfect setup, perfect plan. Oh, tell me they have. Okay, I guess that would be a little... a little much, huh? Oh, Lord. All right. Let's try this one. Fuck me. Wow. Okay. Let's, nope, that doesn't go down. Oh, Expert Plus. Down to A in just the first two notes. Where are we going? Oh my god. Alright, hang on. Hang on. What do you want from me? Oh my god, I think I'm aligned weird. Hang on. Alright, let's try again. This is slowed down. Shit. Oh my god. Holy shit. Okay, not even... Oh. Oh, I have slowed down on. Hang on. Just a young gun with a quick fuse. I was uptight, wanna let loose. Oh, this feels so claustrophobic.
Before the thunder, 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 thunder,
play Sonya's favorite song.
Oops.
Oh, the angles make it so weird to judge. Where'd you go? Oh. What's with the jittering? In my classes, while I was scheming for the masses, who do you think you are? Dreaming about being a big star. They say you're basic, they say you're easy. You're always riding in the backseat. Now I'm smiling from the stage while you were clapping in the nosebleed. Angel voices. 90 degree angel voices. Can you imagine? It would end after 6 minutes and 12 seconds. Here's some suffering. Speaking of. Don't take my observations to be any kind of indication to not chat while I'm doing stuff. Saw the name briefly. Is that Emoint? Emoint? Hello, welcome. Sorry, I can't give you a better. Jesus. Greetings. So sassy. About what I expected. More in the 90s. What else we got? Popping. Never. Commercial pumping could be fun. You know what? I'm not stressing difficulty levels on. Whoops. On 90 degrees right now. I'll take whatever it throws at me and just be amused. The game being played does say Beat Saber underneath the stream, right? Whoops. I'm pretty sure PlayStation provides that metadata, so I don't need to change it. But, like, I know I was playing Minecraft under Code Vein for a while the other day, because I forgot to change it on PC. And I think I've been under Minecraft for a while. Oh, means I need to remember to change it off of Beat Saber when I swap over to something else on my computer. So that I am not accused of false advertising. Shift the focus point something something. Let's try that again.
Welcome to the end of eras. Ashes melted back to life. Done my time and served my sentence. Dress me up and watch me die. If it feels good, tastes good.
It feels like the leaning that I normally do when playing this. It's a little disadvantageous in 90. And if you don't know now, you know. I'm taking back the crown. I'm all dressed up and naked. I see what's mine and take it. Oh, yeah. The crown. So close, I can taste it. I see what's mine and take it. Oh, yeah. Cable.
Sofas, lavish mansions, vintage wine. I am so much more than royal. Snatch your chain and meet your eyes. If it feels good, tastes good, it must be mine. Heroes always get remembered, but you know legends never die. And if you don't know, now you know. I'm taking back the crown.
Shit! Oh, I totally lost that. That was on me. Alright, we'll give that one another shot.
Welcome to the end of eras. Ashes melted back to life. Done my time and served my sentence. Dress me up and watch me die. If it feels good, tastes good, it must be mine.
I'm not swaying and repositioning that way. This is so counterintuitive to me at this point. And if you don't know, now you know. I'm taking back the crown. I'm all dressed up and naked. Shit.
Sick of fans on velvet sofas, lavish mansions, vintage wine. I am so much more than royal. Snatch your chain and meet your eyes. If it feels good, tastes good, it must be mine. Heroes always kept remembered, but you know legends never die. Don't know now, you know. I'm taking back the crown. I'm all dressed up and naked. I see what's mine.
Fuck. It's like that's right. I thought I was doing it right. Apparently I was not. Did I finish this? I forget. I think this one was. Thank you. Okay, maybe on slowdown. Yeah, out of play area. Pardon, what? Okay, let's... Maybe that's part of my problem. I'll take a scapegoat at this point. Alright, let's try this. Up from my expectations. My God. Okay. That was not even doable on slowdown. I remember now.
Hey, hey, hey. So I got one more.
I was gonna say, when's the Disney pack gonna come out? But the Disney would just make its own game. Thanks, Giznip. Okay, I definitely changed the position, and it swam back over here. What the hell?
Stepping in, I get a couple weapons. Yeah, I turn to a beast when I'm reppin'. Hey! I'm a living legend. You ain't heard yet, you not get the message. From the moment that I'm stepping in, I get a couple weapons. Yeah, I turn to a beast when I'm reppin'. You are now watching the legend, so sit back and let the show begin. The pro is in, know it's him, but go and get me loaded in. And know if it's what suckers ain't got close to no a chance. I'm gonna win, my flow is so much stronger than an OBN. Oh my lord, here we go again. It's going on and on, though. You can catch me up in that jungle, I'll be going ape like Congo. Hit them points up on
toe. I feel like this song should be in Spider-Verse.
I'm a living legend. You ain't heard yet, you not get the message. From the moment that I'm stepping in, I get a couple weapons. Yeah, I turn to a beast when I'm rapping.
Maybe it'll be in Spider-Verse 2. Hey, well, but that'd be kind of cool. Yeah. The moment that I'm stepping in, I get a couple weapons. Yeah, I turn to a beast when I'm rapping. Like when he's starting to get a little full of himself. It's my time to all time. On my way to become an icon. Jumping to get your climb on. Get to the level that I'm on. I am the greatest of all time, man. And I won't stop until the whole world's up in my head. I can't see my rise.
That too. Trying to leave a legacy and ain't nobody next to me cause I'm a different pedigree. Ain't no one impressing me, so step to me cause I got all my weaponry. I'm a living legend. You ain't heard yet, you not get the message. From the moment that I'm stepping in, I get a couple weapons. Yeah, I turn to a beast when I'm repping.
Well, she just kind of has a vibe that I can see being in the movie, kind of regardless of where. We're gonna go back, we'll do a couple of leisure songs, and then I'm gonna cut off and do a bit more productive stuff around the house. Let's do... Oh, there's playlists now. Oh. Neat.
You would wait and watch from far away, but you always knew that you'd be the one to work while they all play. You'd lay awake at night and scheme.
Oh. Nope. Alright, go back to the difficulty, I know.
Child, you would wait and watch from far away, but you always knew that you'd be the one to work while they all play.
Oops.
You'd lay awake at night and scheme.
Something about Jackson 5.
All the things that you would change, but it was just a dream.
I think I saw. Oh, wait, leisure song. Gotcha.
The time will come when you have to rise above the rest and prove yourself your spirit.
Before we next do a session, I'd be curious to know if there's any good fan tracks of the Panic at the Disco version of the Frozen song from the latest movie. Because Sonny really likes that, and that's actually pretty solid as far as a pop cover of a Disney song goes. I can't imagine there wouldn't be. Question is if any of them are good. Okay, so that one. By the way, I have Silent Voice on Blu-ray twice now. So if you have anyone else that you want to make watch it, let me know, and you can certainly borrow a copy. Speaking of my recent tweet. Because you won't have any, like, return deadlines since I have two copies. I bought myself a copy forever ago. I love that movie. I also have the entire manga series, which does expand considerably beyond, both in the content that occurs during that time frame, and has more stuff after the movie ends. So if you want to borrow those, let me know. I do recommend those as well. God, I fucking devoured that. So I saw the movie randomly, and then immediately watched it again with Sunny. Then I read the manga. Then I watched the movie again. And then since then I've watched the movie like 4 more times with various different groups of people, as well as a solo. And then I think I've reread the series like 2 more times since then. Something about it, man. Where's the, which one was... Was that one of the other Monster Cats? Yeah, I'm only a couple songs left and I'll check his message. Unless it's for some reason urgent, but I assume he's just responding to my question. Or handing out the commission. Neither of which are particularly time sensitive. Grocery store the other day. So I had one of the hand carts, and I was just doing my grocery shopping. I was looking at a couple of things, some frozen pizzas, some ramen, just like generic quick lazy meals for when I'm not feeling motivated. And then my last load of eggnog for the year. Whoops. And I was like, oh, I also need some I could use some backup detergent for washing clothes. Instead, I didn't know how much I had left, but it hadn't bought me in a while, so it must have been getting low. I set, like the genius I am, I set the hand cart down on the ground because it was up on the top shelf for the all-in-clear packs. Grabbed it. And then did one of, to retrieve my basket, which is right here, I did one of these. It had a gallon and a half of milk, frozen pizzas, pasta, and whatever else. Totally pulled muscle, slinkying it back up like an idiot from the side. And was sore the rest of the day. And I was just like, why would I do that? I know better than that. You don't lift like a fucking slinky on your on the side of your spine. Yeah. Where's this one had. Okay, this will be my last one for the time being. It was pretty good yesterday, even though I was doing a whole bunch of housework. Because, you know, Sunday I went to bed with loaded up with ibuprofen. I came back a bit towards the end of the day. Feeling good today. Nothing too severe, just being dumb and not as young as I used to be. Well, I mean, I also just played through a song with a foot cramp, so clearly that won't stop me. And I streamed yesterday. And Sunday. Shante track. Hard mode? No, I think this might be hard difficulty, but hard I consider kind of more like a standard. So depends on your definition, I guess. Also, hello. Wasn't terrible. Oh, well, I'm got an ass. Yeah, not terrible. Yeah, it's hard mode. Just right center of the line. Okay, we'll do pop stars. We'll wrap it up with pop stars. Just like a true internet champion. This is isn't the Pop Stars colors. Hold up. Do I have color overrides on? Sub. Very nice. I don't play this often enough to be able to do... I've gotten to the point of being able to do experts, but I'm out of... I'm really dusty right now. So, hards are about... Oops. Speaking of... Hards are about where I'm at the moment. Also, I don't think PSVR does Beyond the Chat any kind of other twitchy things, so if anyone did follow over the course of this, I apologize for not thanking you, but thank you. And if you didn't, that's cool too, thanks for dropping by. So out of practice right now that Sub had to tell me that the PSVR had the 90 degree mode. And he doesn't even have a PSVR. He knew that it existed. I hadn't touched the game in long enough. I didn't even know the mode was out. I do not look at the online leaderboards, so I have not seen you, though. Sorry. Whoops. Multitask, damn it. I got a new local high score. That's something. Okay. Alright, so I will probably be back online later on today, I'm guessing. I'm gonna rearrange the PC. I'm moving it from one room to another. Green Day? Yes, I do have. I just picked that up today, actually. Oh, you want me to check the scores? Don't wanna be an American idiot. Don't wanna be a lonely road, the only one. RJ? What was it? Sorry. Not having a chat log in front of me is... Let's see, you are RJ... What did you say he was? Oh, Expert Plus. Father of all 90 degrees. Looks like you might have some work to do there, bud. For a second, I thought that was Numa Numa Lol. Anyways, so yeah, I'll probably be on doing a bit of Minecraft later on this evening after I do a little bit of shopping, a bit more cleaning, there's some rearranging, some setup. But otherwise, again, like I said, I don't think PSVR shows me all the twitchy stuff. So any follows, thank you. Sorry, I missed you. Anyone else? Thanks for just dropping by. I appreciate you being here. And I will catch you next time. Hopefully. Later.